Can you tell me why one of the smallest words in the English language is also one of the hardest ones to perform? You know what it is? Come on, let's talk about it while we get our shine on this Monday morning. No matter how big your light is or how bright it shines, we all have and will experience burnout. Burnout is when you have nothing left to give. You are completely empty. And there's so many different types of burnouts. They can be emotional burnouts, physical, mental, spiritual. They can even be financial burnouts. And trust me, there's plenty more. But regardless of the type of burnout you're experiencing or have experienced, and regardless to the circumstances that led up to it, we all have been there. And when you think about it, there's typically one reason, one underlying cause that led up to the situation. 9 times out of 10, it's usually because we didn't say no. No. So simple. But for some of us, it's so hard. I will be the first to tell you, that is one of my personal biggest struggles, saying no. I feel like when I say no, I'm being selfish, or I'm not living up to other people's expectations. I'm disappointing someone else. I have gone as far as to put my own needs on the back burner completely to make sure I didn't say no to someone else. And well, y'all, that is self-abuse. It is. So I challenge that thought process today. From now on, I want us to think of saying no as giving someone a gift. Yes, a gift. When you say no to a person or a set of circumstances, you're actually providing them with a great gift. You see, people are attracted to your light. And well, when you tell them no, what you're really saying to them is, I can't give you all of me, all of what you require right now. And so you refuse to show up to a 100-watt problem with a 15-watt bulb. When people are hungry, you don't give them a crumb. You give them a full meal. Nobody wants a flashlight without a battery, or a lamp without a bulb. That's like showing up to the Titanic with a water pitcher and saying you're there to rescue people. That's not a good reflection of you and all that you can give to someone else. So just say no. And not only are you giving them a gift, you are protecting yourself. What you're saying to yourself is, right now, I don't have the capacity to give any more than what I am currently giving because I care about me. It's self-care. And trust me, when you can successfully tell someone no and give them that gift and simultaneously protect you and do a little self-care, your light is bound to shine brighter than ever before. So when you do that, you are truly getting your shine on.